Once you let love in, it'll never leave.
I'm Elena.
I'm Stefan.
Jamie.
Love is a vampire's greatest weakness.
No matter how easy it is to turn it off, it just keeps trying to fight its way back in.
And we are not weak. We do not feel, and we do not care. We did once.
So tell me, what has not loving gotten you?
It's kept me safe.
How many times are we gonna have to say goodbye?
From people leaving?
Mother?
My parents' car drove off of a bridge into the lake.
Mm-hmm. And your father?
Please don't leave me, Dad.
Don't confuse the message with the messenger. What I am is the potential for true love, that's all. See, messengers make mistakes.
Back in the car.
How could you?
Caroline.
You just stood there when they were going to kill us. You didn't do anything.
I didn't know what to do. All of my friends are liars. You're...
I'm still me.
They get lost.
No, this is too much. Just make me forget, Caroline.
They run away.
What the hell is going on?
Stop it!
You must forget Rebecca and me.
They even die.
What's going on, Bonnie? Why can't I feel you?
It's okay.
I love you.
But their message, open your heart, it comes from life itself. Hear it.
The pain of love loss deepens if you don't deal with it. It's because the people that we love eventually leave us. So we've given up on love.
I just got so used to them being there all the time. And now what? I'm supposed to just learn to move on without them?
But you can change that.
How do I do that?
You can take the risk and love again. Just tell him what's in your heart.
If we have to spend the rest of our lives running, I will run with you.
Now, before it's too late.
The vast role of truly living. Do the thing you're most afraid of.
Desire to go home, because home
is where your heart is. Who are you? Messengers.